Well, don't zoom in on the legs right now because they're a bit hairy, but there are a number of reasons why cyclists shave their legs. Vanity is one, for sure. It makes your legs look more cut. You can see the veins easier. It makes you look a bit skinnier too. But there are practical reasons as well. Crashing is a common occurrence in pro cycling. And when you get road rash on your legs, it's much more difficult to keep the wound clean if you have hairy legs. It's also harder to keep bandages on, and taking on and off bandages on hairy legs isn't fun at all. Another reason is massage. Actually, when you're getting a massage, which you're getting each day in the Grand Tour, so 21 days of massage, it's a lot easier if you have shaved legs. It's easier on this 1 year, using less massage oil, and you just feel less gross as well.
Bueno, los ciclistas profesionales afeitamos las piernas porque se ve más... Bueno, yo no las he afeitado todavía, todavía no ha empezado el tour, apenas empiece me las voy a afeitar. Primero por estética, no sé, segundo por estética, primero porque si nos caemos es mucho más fácil recuperar cuando no hay esos pelitos ahí, entonces por eso no las afeitamos. Y además que hace mucho calor, entonces entre menos pelo, más fresco vamos.